One strike, the count on Walding. And McGowan ready and fires. Swing, that's hit high in the air. Deep down the right field line. If it's fair, it's gone. Way, way back there, and it is gone. Man, what a shot. The third of the series for Mitch Walding. And it's 2-1 Reading. That was a big one. And he hit it way up into the sky. Here's Nick Rickles. Walding now leads the Eastern League with 19 home runs on the season.